Hey, Isaiah. Hey, guys, I'm so excited for Ame's Earth Day celebration.
Why would you want to go to that?
Because it's going to be amazing.
Plus, there's going to be lots of games and activities for the whole family.
We're going to learn about recycling.
That sounds trashy.
Oh, please. That's not all we're going to learn about.
We're also going to learn about the preservation of water.
That sounds boring.
We're also going to have a picnic, music all day, and a bake sale.
Can I hear food? Food, can I hear food? Just bake some meat cake.
Yes.
I'm in.
Okay.
We're going to be having a cake raffle where you can win a key lime cake or a Death by Chocolate cake. All the money we make from the bake sale will be going to Living Waters Community Development Project.
But I have a soccer game that day.
Well, that's okay. Our celebration is from 4 p.m. to 8 p.m. so you'll have time to do both.
Yay!
But I have family here from out of town.
Well, bring them too. The more the merrier.
Yay!
My mom's gonna need other responsibilities.
Your biggest responsibility is taking care of you.
Maybe we should go.
This is gonna be the best day ever!
Yeah!
There it is!
What?
Riverstone Montessori!
When you see the big blue sign at the side of the road that says,
so